This is my stair to my split level property, and what I want to talk today about is about the transformation between stairs and laminate. Okay, so here is the transformation, which is the trim or threshold that I use, and you can see this threshold is actually a bullnose, and I already installed it, but it's very easy to install. Let me show you how. Here I actually have a very small nail, you can't even see it because it's actually a fine nail that I put in. If you don't see it, let's say that I put it perfectly here. And you also can glue it if you want, which I put a little bit of glue here also, but it's not necessary. You can see from here how it looks like, and you can see how nice it's installed. The only thing I have to do is stain it. So, okay, so I can talk about this threshold. I want to show you how it looks like. But this is the rooms, and let me show you how this threshold look like. So this is the threshold I use for the transformation between the laminate and the stairs. Let me get close to it to show you how does it look. Okay, let me show you how it's called really. Okay, if you look at it carefully, it's called flush stair nose. It's actually flashing with the laminate. And I want to show you how things look like. If you look at it here, you can see a nose, okay? Okay, you can see the nose. If you come from here, the best thing is to look at it from this direction, and you can see what's happening here. Okay, here is the nose. Okay, and here you have really a kind of a cut, a small space here, you can see it. It's probably a quarter of an inch. And to this place, actually, the laminate going under it. Okay, and this is a very effective and nice things to put between the laminate and stairs. And let me show you how it looks from close proximity. If we look at it here, you can see that the laminate here went inside. Okay, and as a result, you cannot see the imperfection of the edge of the laminate. It also gives the laminate a space to move, and that's very effective. So that's the way to do it, and the only thing left here now is just to stain it with the right color.